The action star landed in India on Monday and received a warm traditional welcome at the Mumbai airport. His co-star and Bollywood actor Sonu Sood played a good host too. The Indo-Sino film also stars Indian actors Disha Patania and Ameera Dastoor. And Chand Big's arrival to India is definitely a great news for his fans over here. Recently, Sonu Sood posted a video with Jackie Chan where he revealed about the Chinese action star's plans of traveling to India for the film's promotion. He even expressed China's willingness to meet Salman Khan. Salman had shared Kung Fu Yoga's trailer on his official Twitter account, thanking Chan for giving his Dabang co-star Sonu Sood the film. Bollywood's Bhai Chan was also all praises for his The Two Men. Salman wrote, "Thank you. I owe Jackie Chan for giving the film to my Chetty Singh Sonu Sood. This the coolest." Directed by Stanley Tong, Kung Fu Yoga is a multilingual and action-adventure comedy which is set to release on February 3rd in India. Jackie Chan's visit comes just days after international star Vin Diesel flew down to India to promote his action film XXX: Return of Xander Cage, which also marked the Hollywood debut of Deepika Padukone. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.